I see you, yeah. Were you surprised that I saw you? Of course. Of course I see you. I see you right now. I was hoping you'd be here. I just wanted to make this video for you so that you could go to sleep and relax. How's that sound? Thus, this video is 100% thus, this video is 100% intended for your sleep. How's that sound? A little bit of a different vibe from what you normally expect on this channel. But I thought that would be pretty cool. So how about we get started? ASMR uses for crumble fluff, but maybe they rebranded it. So credit to Corey ASMR for inspiring me on this crumble fluff variant. It's the crumble. almost at a higher level if you want. It's the orange. Visual and trigger needs. Necessarily slow, but quieter videos like this. Do you see now? Pink and purple, good. Which colors do you see now? Orange and green, good. How about now? Scanning you with the pink and purple. Scanning you with the green and the orange. That's a good sign. If you see green and orange, that means you're perfectly healthy. Wow, you're so healthy. See purple and pink. That means you're a wild dude. Smash pit, mosh pit, the crumble, fluff, flipping fluff, mosh pit. somewhat informed by three sheep ASMR. If you haven't heard of three sheep ASMR, they're really good. Excited about this one. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe. Chef's kiss. Some of my favorite dabbing sounds right here. I just want to check in with you right now. How are you feeling? Are you feeling relaxed? myself to sleep. If you're lying down, this would be a great time to just texture to the of his sound. The top of the box. The box is the top. Forgot about this. I finished recording the video. And then I remembered I intended to do this trigger. I think this is going to be a banger. Let me know what you think. On the disco globe. I'm a set bulb. I need you to focus on the disco globe. You can look past it if you want to. But really, I just need you to notice how the colors change now when light reflects. Notice how beautiful the color gradient between the purple and the gold is. Isn't that beautiful? So is your mom. I love this. My now 5-year-old, my daughters are 5 and 8 now. They just had their birthdays. They were 4 and 7, now they're 5 and 8. And my 5-year-old, one of the party games they're gonna do is bingo. And one of the prizes is this. It's like 5 games, 5 prizes, 5 different kinds of prizes. And I just thought this was so cool. Once I tapped on it, I was like, oh man. And there's something about, people are gonna make fun of me, but I've always loved sequins. And as far as reminds me of sequins, the way the light reflects. It's just really beautiful to me. That doesn't mean I don't like the Las Vegas sequin style. It has to be fun and innocent, you know? Like a really vibrant unicorn backpack or something like that. You know, like a rainbow where you can see the whole spectrum of colors. I just really like that. It's really beautiful to me. Man, this trick has great sounds and great visuals. Dude, look at my ball. It's a shiny ball. It's kind of like an ornament for a Christmas tree. Think of this disco ball in the comments. Dude, that is so nice. That's really great. Some new shoes that I bought recently. They're great shoes. I'm typically very limited on my options as to what kinds of shoes I can buy. Because I'm a 13.6E. So there's 13. And there's 13 wide. And then there's 13 double wide. Yours truly. That's me. That's me. Yours truly. It's me. I am a 13.6E. guys like this lower level ASMR, I'll have to do another one that's a little bit maybe high sensitivity. But wow, I love falling asleep to low videos like this. I like chaotic as well. But for sleep, I tend to gravitate towards the quieter ones. They don't need to be slow, but a little bit more distant from the mic, like this. Not so much up here. This is maybe more tingly. Be right there. Yeah. Got a hair on the mic. Smells great. Oh, that's wow. I love shoe tapping so much. Do you like shoe tapping? I think it's amazing. Right here. This distance from the mic. Side of them. And I've gotten a pair of these previously. This is my backup pair. My nice pair. That's what it's supposed to be. So I don't know. It makes me wonder, are these like gently used or something? I don't know. Speaking of soul, how is your soul? Do you feel like you're at peace today? I sure do hope that you find peace. Hopefully this video is one step closer to that for you. Right there. This bad boy. I love the smell of new shoes. Who needs when you have new shoes, you know? To smell. I wouldn't be surprised if I ended up on the corner of a street with a big trench coat. I was like, smell of this. That's what I said. To turn my phone on, do not disturb. Concept before I do, I guess. was something.